Okay. Oh. Watch Andy. Watch Andy. I've got John. Someone watch Andy. Look at the guy to
Get it down, man! Two minutes!
What?
Keep on. Come on, you're up.
Yeah,
I'm on the Thank you. Oh! Thank you. The best ran very well. I mean, both teams right up until the end. You know, it was tight. We took the lead, and then the bibs came back.
Start.
Something like 2-2, and then they got the lead. I think it was 4-2, and then we came back again, tight all the way. Both teams were passing the ball very well, and Mo was saying something about their front three, the bibs. They were just flying forward like the Red Arrows. I mean, we just couldn't control them at a certain point, but we were organised at the back, and we took the control of the game in the mid stages of the game. I think it was something like 7-8 to the lead. I think they got 7-4 or something, and then we caught up 7-7, and then from there, when we took the lead from 8-7. That was it. I mean, that was at the very end.
And you said it was the very end. Did you actually feel it was the end? Do you think there's a bit of Fergie time going on?
What do you mean?
Fergie time.
Oh, Fergie time. Extra time.
Yeah, do you think that happened?
I mean, we tried to just control the ball. Yeah, just keep the ball. Don't do anything silly. You know, which is within the laws of the game, isn't it?
That's fair enough. Well, great performance. You had a very good victory. Well done. Thank you.
Both teams could have won it. Yeah. Day, just that, you know, at the tightest of the game, 7-7, 8-7, could have gone either way. We managed to pass the ball, I think it was a full ball. Is it George? George played a screamer. I mean, both teams played well. We had Lee, he was not performing in the goal, I think that made a difference. It could have been a different score as well. You know, there's lots of elements in the game. Played well. I mean, the stops that you made, you know.
Very kind. There
was
some
movements. Thank you. Yeah, there was some movements, but I mean, both teams did that. But you made some saves at crucial points in the game. You know, it could have gone either way. You kept it even and very competitive. Both teams never gave up. Both teams.
Thank you very much.
Cheers. Thank you very much.